Hebrew Israelites.
Who are the Hebrew Israelites?
Yes.
Who are the Hebrew Israelites? I told you earlier that those are not the people who are in Israel right now. And mostly they are in South America. They are the Hebrew Israelite people.
South Americans?
South Americans.
How about Central Americans?
Yes, mostly.
How about Native Americans?
Yes.
African Americans, so-called Negroes today, are also Hebrew Israelites. Okay. Why doesn't the government tell the truth about the Hebrew Israelites and their true identity?
Because they are afraid of... They are hiding the fact that if the true history and the facts will be out, this political equation will change drastically.
The Jewish people in Israel, are they the real Jews?
No.
Why are the white Jewish people in Israel? Where did they come from?
They came from different countries, different regions, like Russia, like Romania, like Poland, like Hungary, Germany, and all different places.
Okay. Why are they there in Israel right now? If they were not, if they came from other places?
For two main reasons. Number one, after the Second World War, they were thrown out and life was very tough for them. That was one. Some of them came for that, you know, reason. But majority of them were planted there intentionally for the creation of Israel.